You know, Planned Parenthood provides affordable health care and education to nearly 5 million men, women, and adolescents each year. And they provide 270,000 pap tests, 360,000 breast exams, and prevent over 500,000 pregnancies each year. And the government wants to defund Planned Parenthood? I think we're gonna need a Plan B. Just saying.